Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What we discovered was a barren, ruined place, its halls deserted, and its guardians gone to sand. Strange dreams. An empress of time. But of this enigmatic creature, there was no trace. We returned to India with treasure, a staff, a dagger, an empty hourglass covered in jewels, and books. Such secrets they contained. For even then, I was an older man, and knew that my time would soon be over. The books showed me that life eternal was not beyond my reach, but it required the essence of the Empress herself, the power of the sand. But you were gone. They were gone. Or so I thought. I turned my attention towards other things and left that dream behind. Then, the dagger stirred and showed me whispered to me in my sleep. It drew me towards Babylon. Alas, the Maharaja did not share my vision, would not grant me leave. So I slew him and claimed his kingdom, his army for my own. Nothing would stand between me and my desire.
Recklessly, the prince drew his weapon and charged forward, intending to rescue me. It was as if he had learned nothing from his past adventures. Or perhaps he'd simply forgotten, made blind and deaf by fear and rage. This is how it happened. This is how I died.
No!
What have we here?
The vizier.
Ah, you must be the Prince of Persia. Come home at last. Too late, I'm afraid. I believe I have something of yours.
No!
Forgive what I have done, wherever you are.
continue my- Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.